this match going.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
And here comes Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns going for it.
Here we go with Drew McIntyre in full control. And now here's Drew McIntyre working for control.
And here's Roman Reigns
working for control. And now here's Drew McIntyre in full control.
Oh, big boot!
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Ooh! A striking blow.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Oh, God, John Impact. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Picked up. He's adamant about this sit-out power bomb.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Double axe handle smash. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Big time hammer fist.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Oh, punch to the gut. I'll take the wind right out of you.
What's he going to do with it?
I'd say Drew McIntyre's career is a story of two completely different chapters. McIntyre himself would tell you his first chapter didn't quite go as planned, but boy, chapter two is a whole other story.
Oh, and it's Cena turning the tables.
Michael, I like your analogy of McIntyre's career as two different chapters. And while chapter one didn't necessarily blow anybody away, there was a foreshadowing of his future success.
Oh, even Mr. McMahon himself called McIntyre a future world champion, which of course later came true in 2017 when McIntyre defeated Drew for the NXT Championship.
Big knee. First, Strowman lifts you up. Oh, my gosh, from what heights.
What does John Cena have to do at this point to stay in the match?
If you told me heading into the...
He can do it here. And a kick out by Cena.
So resourceful. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner locked up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
What's he looking to do here? Got it cinched in! The STF is cinched in! Whoa, wait a second!
What a counter!
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power!
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
That'll readjust your spine.
Big boot. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy there, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
Boom! There's the tag.
Oh, the reversal.
John's in.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Look at this.
Manhandling his opponent. Here's Drew McIntyre.
He got out of the way.
Big night.
And will this be it?
One, two.
That's it. Wait, only two.
Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
I don't think Drew McIntyre's sizing it up.
Oh, Hangman's neckbreaker.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a...
Here we go. Can't get it done.
Here's Cena.
Driving into the canvas with the attitude adjustment.
He gets the shoulder up in time.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
What a punch!
Headlock.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
And John Cena misses his chance.
His shoulders are down. What is keeping this competitor going?
Well, John Cena has the pride of a champion, and he always finds a way to dig deep.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Deadlift powerbomb.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
It is very clear that Drew McIntyre is feeling the physicality of this contest.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner is his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
McIntyre made a great comeback to NXT. Now he's going to need another comeback right now.
Here's Cena.
Treading all over their opponent.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable.
Doesn't mean he is, though. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
The WWE Universe is showing their Roman Reigns doing what he does best, just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here.
Kill the headlights.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Even better the second time around.
Wow, let's see that again.
This could do it.
One, two.
He must have had something big planned here.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Hoping to end it early.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Strowman. Oh, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman going for the cover. And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
One of the best athletes in the WWE is not going down like that.
Gosh, what a match.
Now taking control.
Oh, the big dog is in a bat.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Heavy duty right hand.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow.
Comes in off the tag. And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Oh, man.
Your time, enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face.
Looks like John Cena has taken the upper hand.
He is getting fired up here.
Boom!
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Sizing up the target.
Spear! That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Things look dire for Braun Strowman.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Here's Cena.
Hey!
Are we looking at yet another John Cena victory here?
Yeah, but Ken,
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Look out here.
DDT!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Wicked body shot. Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Superman punch!
Drew McIntyre's not looking so good here.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a...
Spear! Spear! I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
What an incredible tag team contest.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
John Cena.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
Boy, I don't think.